Today I'm going to be making a Ningxia Red smoothie with kiwi this time. So what you need is some kiwi, Ningxia Red, water, and then some ice. So let's start making this. So I'm just putting in as much ice as I need to. Just scooping some ice. Put it into your blender. How much do you want? That's enough. Okay. Now you're going to add your kiwi. Don't mind my dog. Just ignore the dog. We got that all in there. Like that. And then some water. And then a bunch of Ningxia Red. And you're just going to pour it in there. A bunch of your Ningxia Red. And there's also little packets of Ningxia Red if you would have rather use those. Okay. Now I'm just going to blend it all up. Blend it up some more. Make sure there's no chunks of these cubes. And it's gonna be fun. And I'm going to just pour some in the cup. And it's just until it's like that. And just pour it into your cup. And that's how you make a Ningxia Red smoothie with kiwi.